my channel. If you don't know, my name is Nikki, and thank you so much for clicking on this video. Today's video is just a chill makeup tutorial. I do a voiceover instead of a talk through, and I kind of just wanted to listen to music and do my makeup, and I thought, why not record while I'm doing it? This look is just a warm toned type of glam. This is always my go-to. I always do warm tones. I need to step out of my comfort zone, but you know, I'm a creature of habit. So if this is something that you're interested in, then please just keep on watching.
So first, I'm going in with my Becca Luminizing Primer, and I'm just rubbing that all over my face. Now I'm going in with my Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow in the shade Dark Brown, and I'm using my Anastasia Beverly Hills Angle Brush in number 18. Next, I'm taking my Tarte Shape Tape in the shade Light Medium, and I'm just using that to carve out under my brows. I also prime my eyelids with my Shape Tape. I don't know what happened to the film, but yeah, I go ahead and prime my eyelids with my Shape Tape and set it with translucent powder. Now to set my brows, I'm taking my NYX Control Freak Clear Brow Gel, and I'm just running that through my brows to set them in place. I'm going in with my Morphe 25A Copper Spice Palette, and I'm just using this peach shade as my transition shade. Next, I'm going in with this deep maroon shade, and I'm using that to add depth to my crease. Now I'm going in with this shade. It's a few shades darker than the first maroon shade I used, and I'm packing that on the corner of my eyes just to smoke out my eyelids. Now going back in with a Tarte Shape Tape on a flat brush, I think this is an e.l.f. brush, I am going to clean up my lid. I always look down and let my concealer transfer, and that's how I shape my crease. I then go in with my finger and blend out my concealer, that way it's not as harsh. Now just doing the same thing to my other eye. I'm taking that shimmery shade. It's a more pale shimmer. I tried to use it with a brush and I didn't like it, so I ultimately went in with my pinky finger. Now taking that copper shimmer and focusing it on the center of the eyelid. Going back in with that deep maroon shade just to darken up the rest of my eyelid. Then I'm just cleaning my brush, and with no product, I'm going back into my eyelid and blending everything out. Now I'm taking my Hourglass Vanish Stick Foundation, putting that all over my face, and then I'm going to be blending it out with a Sonia Kashuk foundation brush. Now going back in again with my Tarte Shape Tape in Light Medium, and I'm just putting that all over my T-zone. So under my eyes, my nose, Cupid's bow, forehead, and chin. To blend it out, I'm going to be using my handy dandy beauty blender. That's kind of dirty, but whatever. Now to set under my eyes, I'm using the Kat Von D Lock It Translucent Powder. I don't bake, I just press it into my skin. Now going in with my Fenty Beauty Matchsticks in the shade Mocha, and I'm just using that to cream contour. Now taking my Kat Von D translucent powder again, I am just pressing that all over the skin to set my face. Now for my under eye, I'm just taking my transition shade on a Luxie 207 brush and I'm running that under my eyes. And I'm also taking that first maroon shade I used and running that through my under eyes as well. Now taking the deepest shade I used, I'm focusing that on the outside lower lash line to smoke out my under eyes. To contour my face, I'm going to be using my Shade and Light contour palette and using the middle shade and running that through everywhere I cream contoured. Dipping into my Pure Bronze and Brighter palette, I am taking the shade Blushing Glow and running that through my cheeks as a blush. I feel like I added too much blush, so I'm going back in with my translucent powder and kind of dimming the blush down. Now taking the middle shade Afterglow and using that as my highlight. When I first applied this, I didn't really like it, but after I put on a couple layers, I really love this. This probably would have looked a lot better with a setting spray, but I was running out, so I didn't want to waste it. Now taking my Urban Decay Chill Setting Spray and just setting my entire face. Next for my wing liner, I'm taking my NYX Matte Liner and I honestly really hate this liner. I like how matte it is, but it's so hard to apply for me. I wish they'd make their Epic Ink Liner in a matte formula. Now taking my Tardius mascara and running that through my upper and lower lashes. For lashes, I'll be using my Studio Effects Ardell Wispies. My favorite. The band got stuck to my lashes, so I had to lift it and reapply it, but it's all good. Now taking my Anastasia liquid lipstick in the shade Bittersweet and running that all over my lips, obviously. Then I'm gonna go in with the liquid lipstick in the shade Hudson, it's Anastasia as well, and I'm using that to brighten up my lips.
Okay guys, so I quickly went and did my hair and that is it for this video. I hope you really enjoyed this look. If you did, please like this video and subscribe to my channel. And yeah, thank you so much for watching and I will see you in my next video. Bye. So this is my final finished look.